good one. I am Pushkar. I will say about DBMS in architecture. Architecture, we have 3 days. 1 day, 2 day, 3 day.
Thank you.
Very good morning to everyone. This is Swaroop from Team 14. Today my topic is M3. The subtopic is Fourier transforms. I am going to tell about Fourier transforms. What is Fourier transform? And what are the uses of Fourier transform? And a simple problem using Fourier transform. That is. Coming to definition of Fourier transform. Fourier transform is nothing but deriving a function from a given function by using sine and cos functions. Let us see some one example problem, then we get clarity, we gain the clarity. Before that, we have to know the sine and cos functions from formulas. That is nothing but Fourier integral formulas. Let us see that Fourier integral formulas. Now, in beginning I said that Fourier transforms is nothing but deriving a function from a given function. Let us take one problem on that. Then I will tell you. Function. Here the cos function is given and it is ended with sine function. you have to decide that here the human function is silent some causes, but this is not actually the property. Here we are seeing the sine lambda x here, d lambda, means we think that this form is applicable for this. Okay, let's do this problem. Here this is equal to this is. So let us assume this is LHS. That is equal to RHS. We have to prove this. From this we cannot prove this, because by taking this we have no step for further. Here the given condition is available here. Let us take RHS condition here. Given that RHS equal to lambda pi by 2 0 to infinity pi 0 less than x okay. Here the formula is applied. Here the formula is going to apply. Here is this formula. Let us write this formula once again. Here let us apply typical form of a sine. We know the typical form of a sine is sine dx is minus cos dx. Here we are having another variable which equivalent is lambda. Means the formula for sine dx is typical sine dx is minus cos dx. Here we are having the sine a dx. That means minus cos a dx by a. Here we have lambda. We are replacing that.
Thank you.